a universal brotherhood for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children. Victims of a system that makes them torture. Imprisoned innocent people. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed. The bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men who will pass and think they will scar. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish.
I'm gonna go get some more.